So this technique is called rolling armbar from back control. Now we start off with my right foot, my right hook in here, my right hand will go underneath and I hold it like this and I put my right elbow on my right thigh and I crush it like this. My left hand goes underneath and I'm going to control his far collar so he can't bury his hand underneath. From there, my left foot goes across. I can then take my hand off. I roll on my right shoulder and look to my left. We roll through here, straighten my armbar, thumb up, fingers down, lift my hips, squeeze my knees. So once more. So rolling armbar from back control. Right foot in, right hand under, lift up and crush on your own right thigh. Left hand goes through, grab the far collar, can't hide his head. Left foot over the top, can let go of my hand now, post on the floor, look to my left, roll on my right shoulder. Straight to here, heels down, pull your heels to your butt, thumb up, finger down, lift your hips, and we're finished. So once more. Right foot in, lift up, crush, reach through, foot over, hand post, roll, adjust, lift your hips, and we're done.